bread on my set, ooh. Water on my wrist, drip. Put glitter on my bitch, juju. My ex was a waitress, so I gave that hoe a tip, ooh. My ex fucked a lame, now she working double shifts. Don't you? My money ain't the same, you a lame, get it cut, ooh. I did 10 million last month, not a year, juice.
Welcome to 92. Today we're gonna ask me a two. I'm just Aerie Prank. I'm gonna tell you if I got you a new car. Why not do a rescue? I don't care either. So, and we're not even gonna talk about the fact that Chris and Trey, Neek, King, and them having posts. I don't like even having them posts. I know she had photo shoots, but the rest of them, I don't want to hear it from them. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to know. I don't care. You feel me? So, yeah. So, today, we're doing a rest video. I'm looking out the window trying to see something. Yeah. So, before we start, please like, comment, subscribe, please turn on the notifications bell so you know next time I post a video. Please follow all my social media accounts in the description box down below. And with no further ado, we're going to get straight into it. Oh no, my God. We're gonna get straight. What's up?
What's up, guys? Your girl, Ariana, that cute little brown girl from Little Taste of Hand. Today, I'm back with another prank. Yes, I'm back with another prank, and I'm about to type. So, me and Jazz are about to pull a prank on Trey. So, Trey just got back late last night after he had like a lot of stuff going on with his flight. So, as you guys know, in the previous video, Trey's car is gone after the accident, and for whatever reason, his car is now gone. Chris got it taken away. So, you know what I'm saying? I don't really know all the logistics of everything, but, you know, Trey don't have a car no more. So, he's just been like, in the house, like since he's been back, or like before he left, he was just in the house and stuff. So I'm gonna make him think that I bought him a new car, but really the car is like for us. It's for me, but it's mainly for all of us because I used to ride with Trey and him everywhere, and so now you have me, King, to have a 2-door car. They can't fit all of us, and also a pickup truck. Everybody can't fit and everything. So now this is gonna be good for us for the time being. So I'm actually really excited. You know what I'm saying? But now, guess who's the DJ? I'm about to make sure that I got him a car. It's now 2:30.
Let me know. Okay. Close the trunk. Okay. This is gonna be so funny. These boys. How do I cut the door out? Okay, y'all, hold on. Oh my gosh. Hey.
What are you doing?
You can finish your outro. You don't want to finish your outro?
No.
Finish your outro, bro. So finish what you were doing.
I didn't know what to say after that.
What you about to do? I got a surprise for you. Ooh, you look nice today.
Thank you.
Wow.
This ain't the final drip though.
Wow, you look really nice. Okay. So, T thanks. So I need you to come outside with me for a second, please.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Can you come outside with me for a second? No, I need you to like cover your eyes. I got a surprise for you. Jasky, hold this.
Wow.
Where's that bandana?
Deep as
fuck.
Hey, let me use the banana right here, bro.
I am, bro.
Why? It's not short.
Bro, that's
not short.
Dang. It's not short.
Deep of his
nostrils.
Why you looking like that, Tay? Hey? Gotta make sure you don't see nothing.
Say. Come on.
Everybody come.
Say so slow. She tired.
Go here, bro.
He is looking up under his thing. Yeah, he is.
I don't even know.
He do. That's how he know how he walking. He would have ran into the couch or something. Look at him. How you know where I'm at?
I can listen to your voice, Dad.
What's going on?
No. Put that device tighter. Bring it down.
Look, we're about to see.
What's going on?
Come on, stop playing with me. Why y'all playing with me? Come on, bro. Stop
playing with me. You nasty.
Come on.
All right.
What's going on?
I'm next. Okay, I'm going to get here and I
can
leave you.
Oh! What's the problem?
Super
hot. Oh my god. Oh my god. That okay. Is mine?
Yeah, this is mine.
You gotta black out the rims, bro. Yeah. Hey,
it's like on my hand because you was gone for it. I got your car.
Oh my god, bro. Hey, y'all. Eric got tail whip.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Got the tags under the window.
Hey, you gotta throw the black on black rims on this, bro, with the Brembo brake.
Oh my god.
Bro, move back, nigga.
I got new whip, nigga.
Yeah, Eric.
New whip alert. New whip alert.
Your dad.
New dad alert. New dad alert.
Thank you so much.
Hey, oh my god.
Like, hey, you gonna be with my birthday. You don't got to call my nigga. Just call my nigga.
Birthday whip? Come on, you gotta do like a new card in.
Come on, dude. New card in?
Kiki, do you love me? I'm riding. So you never leave.
Hold on, you ain't got no stick.
Yeah, look at all the features in there.
Oh, hey, how you let me?
No, nigga.
Look at all the features.
Hey, so where y'all trying to go?
That's how we gotta get some gas first.
Yeah. Okay. Damn, we is on E, but it's okay. We gonna pull that bit up. Where y'all trying to go? Y'all trying to go to the mall?
Yeah, let's go to the mall.
Okay. Yeah, let's see what the beast come out.
Yeah, 612.
Hold on, hey, what the hell is that, bro? I don't know.
Oh look, it's touchscreen and everything.
This shit is hard, nigga. Hey, this shit hard, nigga. I'm blowing your whip, nigga. You trying to race, nigga? What's up, nigga? Huh?
You gotta get new tires to race, don't you?
Hey, we about to race this nigga. I'm finna, hey.
Okay, now the thing about this, now it's only your car until the 14th. But after that, you good. I just wanna make sure.
What you mean?
It's your car only until the 14th.
I'm not going home.
That's when I gotta get back to the rental place. But after that, we good. I'm so happy I got to give you something.
Hey, what you mean you gotta give it back?
I got.
Yeah, Trey face was priceless. Yeah. Kiki, do you mind? Do you mind? Say
that. Oh, okay.
I gotta get back to the rental place. Like, this a rental. This ain't your real car. You know what I'm saying? Like, but I'm just saying, like, it's your car until the 14th.
Right. It's yours.
No, it's your car until the 14th. It's okay. You can still riding dirty, trying to catch me pranking dirty. It's okay. Straight, it's a car. It's your car. It's fine. Even though, like, it's under my name and technically you can't drive it. If you get pulled over, like, I get the ticket. But other than that, like.
Yes, this whole time?
Yes, bro. I was ripping that bitch up. I was gonna zoom in this shit.
That's RT.
I'm saying,
bro. You can still put gas in it.
Make it simple. You really just hurt my
feelings. It's a rental. What's wrong with, I love rentals. You can get a new one. Like, we can get an Audi next week. Because I felt bad that you didn't have a car, so I got you one. Like, it's okay if it's my car and I have to take you everywhere because it's my car and it's a rental and I have to give it back on the 14th. It's a car. Why are you kicking it? I don't play too much. It's a car.
I'm saying we could have went somewhere else. Like,
Y'all ungrateful. Come on, Jazz. They ungrateful. They don't appreciate nothing. Like, duh. Like, y'all didn't notice the stickers. This is a rental. Oh, my gosh.
I was just overexcited right now, and you really just killed my excitement. Whole mood changed. Done. Real. Over with.
Oh, my goodness. It's so frustrating. Come here.
No,
give me a hug.
No hugs from me.
You want to give me a hug? You've been so nice to me. Now you've been so mean. How was it mean? That wasn't me. It is your car, Trey. You just have to give it back on the 14th. You just have to give it back on the 14th. Okay. It's better than Uber. Now we don't have to Uber everywhere. Y'all, fun fact, you guys didn't know. So the car started to get, this really is a rental. I didn't really get a car, but I got a rental because I really was having a lot of problems with the Uber, and I just could not deal with that no more. So I did get a, I say little joke. I thought he was gonna come look all the time, but you know when you're excited and you trust me. But I got five places, like never want to accept none of my gifts and surprises. But Trey's birthday is coming up in August. But look at him. Trey, come here, come give me a hug. Come here. Come give me a hug. Come here,
give me a hug. Wow, I cannot believe why you just trying to pay me for it.
You just got paying. Oh, now you want to hug the neck. Come on. Wrap the hand around me. Trey, you're missing it. Trey, what you're missing it now, we have transportation. Trey, we have transportation now. We get another one. We get another rental. But okay, instead of working, you're missing it now. Okay, is it that or squeeze the back of the king car? You sit in the back of the king car?
No.
Okay,
still,
now we have a car that we can fit in.
Anyway.
What?
If we still go over anyway.
No, we wasn't. Anyway, y'all need that like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all subscribe to Trey channel. It's gonna be in the description down below. Make sure y'all go show some love to everybody.
Hold on. Alright guys, if you like the video, please like, comment, subscribe, please turn on the notification bell so you know next time I post this video, you feel me? And please go in the description box and follow all my social media accounts in the description. If you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, please turn on the notification bell so you can join my Instagram, you feel me? And follow all my social media accounts in the description box down below. I really need to write this outro and intro down because I be forgetting like he ain't there. But yeah, comment more video y'all want me to do a reaction to, and I'm not for I keep messing up.